The number of deaths in Wisconsin from coronavirus dropped dramatically overnight. State health officials reported 69 new deaths. That is 51 fewer than yesterday's record of 120. Wisconsin also added 2,579 new positive cases, the most in 4 days, but still below the 7-day average of 2,685.